guys would like to stand if you can. We're going to worship our Savior. Can you believe what he's done in me? If he's done something in you, if he's changed your life, if he's made you whole, get excited about it. People are not going to want what we have if we're not excited about it. If we're depressed, they're not going to want to change in their life because it's not going to take them anywhere. Jesus brings life, doesn't he? Amen.
To the utter you, Jesus. Lord, you're worthy of all the glory
and all the honor
and all the praise.
When I think about the Lord, how he saved me, how he raised me, how he filled me with the Holy Ghost, how he healed me.
here with us. Jesus, we want to go a little bit farther without asking for our needs. And my brother just told me that his lower back is hurting him, so I'm going to take an oil and we're going to anoint him with the oil. How about that?
faith for these needs, Lord, that you're already at work. Hallelujah.